this news broadcast I am going to do in English. I hate English, Nastrovia, but still I'm going to do it. And the subject is the Vietnam War. What was the war in Vietnam? Were it the Catholics in hand? Hand in hand, comrades. The answer is yes. Once again, it were the Catholics. Boring people, them Catholics, with their Agent Orange. They did it. Once again. And we were thinking we were fighting communism. No, we were aiding communism. Because Il Papa, the Holy Father, most people in my environment, they say, well, let's call no one your father on this earth. But they do not know what the phrase meant. I do not call Il Papa my Holy Father. No, but you accept him. You like wars, you stupidos. There was a time when the people from Groningen had a fight out with the people from Friesland. And nobody died. Those were the good days. But the war in Vietnam was not so good. But were the Catholics busy doing their Catholic thing? It is sad, but it is true. And me as a Christian, I can see that, because Christians can read. They can consume letters. And they know how letters constitute a word. And when you have the words and many words, then you will get a sentence or a verse. And this is something that is not so easy to achieve, to read. I know I am surrounded with illiterate people, dumbos, Nastrovia, me no care, I am almost 60 and ready to die, Nastrovia. The war in Vietnam was the so manyest war set up by the Catholics. And what was the problem? Well, the problem was that China was already a Catholic, a communistic, fascistic, you call it. But the south of Vietnam, not. And therefore, they started a war against the northern part of Vietnam, who was already communistic and Catholic, and you, what may not, non-Bible believing. And they wanted to convince the South Vietnamese that they either would become communist or Catholic or die. It is not something that I worry about. It has all been happened. And we had some lovely movies like Platoon, Full Metal Jacket, The Deer Hunter. And don't forget Apocalypse Now. Watch the movies and jerk yourself off. Nestrovia. It's misery. About 60,000 American stupidos died some way heroic. Not. Yes, they died just like in the movies of Stanley Kubrick. And they were heroes. No, they were stupidos. Even in the Quran, it states that you shall not collaborate in any way with the enemy. Yes, but I can see a probability and a possibility for me to go to Vietnam. To shoot one of the Asian people totally to death. In Holland we have a saying, it is called mobbing with the... Man, mobbing with the... Let me look it up. Give me a second. We are talking about Vietnam, so no need to hurry. It has all long been done. It was only Vietnam. Okay. The Dutch word is kraan. Dutch detectives, the crane. And the other word is dweilen. To mop with the crane open wide. Then you can be sure of a job. You will forever have to mop. Because the crane is wide open. And how does it come to be that the crane is wide open? Now that is because we, who are able to read, do not read. We keep ourselves occupied by Netflix nowadays, or stupid iPhone recordings on YouTube. Let's all be happy. The war in Vietnam is long gone. No, the war in Vietnam is not long gone. At the minimum, it will take 7 generations. That means 7 times 30. So that will mean 210 years. And the war in Vietnam was in the 70s of the 1900s. 1900 plus 200 is 2100. And if the Vietnamese or we do not solve, then the whole shithole, a-hole, whatever hole, or hulle, as of Dutch, the hell, will start again. So, am I worrying? No, totally not. Why should I? People want to go to be a stupido. And I am worrying? No. Why should I worry? The people who do not know how to read are maybe a bit more than a crocodile in understanding, maybe. But if you cannot read, what should we do with you? More alcohol? Nastrovia. The war against the southern part of Vietnam was against people who believed for themselves. They did not need priests, expensive priests. They had the vow of poverty. Just like Jesus said, give everything away. Do not be an owner. What is there to own? Well, the South Vietnamese, they experienced what it is to own a country and to be overthrown, overrun by Catholics, fascists, communists. And when the war in Vietnam was over, then they started this lovely adventure with Pol Pot. It is said that Pol Pot was a CIA operative. And he killed all the Asians in Cambodia who carried glasses. Because the Catholics, Babylon it's called, the communists, they like to have stupid subordinates. Because if the subordinates get too smart, then it will be hard to subordinate them. That's what it is all about. And you are subject to that force. Just that you know. It is not my problem. Nastrovia. And all the other wars. Why don't we take down the Vatican? The answer is, they are hard to get. So there is no solution from above, except that the solution from above will arise when we come. And for this we have to learn to calculate, we have to learn to read, we have to learn to read a complicated book like the Bible, which is not complicated at all. Nastrovia. And this time will come. Maybe not in my lifetime, but people will have respect for the word written by their forefathers. And we know about the Antichrist. Ich habe das nicht gewusst. That sentence goes no more. Ich habe der Periwinkel nicht gesehen. What was wrong with your internet? What was wrong with you to listen to Jörg Gliesmann und der Brett Norman und der Tom Fraes und der Walter Veit? Ik heb dat niet gewoest, want my electricity was totally down in those days. No, you were too busy studying things that had no content. I'm sorry to judge. But still, you are alive and I am ugly looking. So be happy. The other side of... I have to be some kind of good looking. I'm trying to be honest to you stupidos. How can I insult you in such a way that you feel guilty about that you did not want to know? Yes, I am a human being. I am just a being, like a stone. I'm like Peter, Saint Peter. I'm like a stone. And everything will be all right, always. As long as we follow Il Papa. You stupido. There is no Papa. And there was nothing wrong with the southern part of Vietnam. Except that they were not communistic or Catholic or fascistic. Nastrovia. It is sad, but it is true. I don't want to live forever. And I think that people are able to read the King James Bible, a book of 400 years old. I think that even Dutch-speaking people can read the King James and have respect. But if you do not want to read and you do not want to have respect, join the communists. It is sad. It is sad. It is sad. Dus S-A-I-D. It is sad. It is sad. S-A-I-D. It is sad. But it is true. So many philosophers have that stated it. Even Plato. If you do not want to govern, then you will be governed by stupidos. Let's build some more helicopters. Let's produce heroes who died at the battlefield for the Catholic Church. Oh man, me happy, huh? Nastrovia. And more there is not to say about the Vietnam War. We can talk about the war in Yugoslavia. They slaughtered 1 million. We can talk about how many millions Mao created in the case of dead people. 60 million in 1 year. Let us all become communists. Of the films of Vietnam, the movies, I liked Apocalypse Now the best. Nice titties. You have to wait some time to watch the titties, but you will see the titties. So they had titties in Vietnam. Apocalypse Now. Nastrovia. What else do people want? And nowadays they are sending males, 10% females for the gender equality. 90% males and 10% females to Syria. What are they doing there? Give me a contract and I will kill them. What are they doing in Syria? What did they do in Lebanon, Libya? Lebanon and Libya, two different countries, but what did they do? And do you want to continue with idiotry? I give you 20 seconds. 20 seconds before I die. This is all a big joke. Because no one dies. All the living live forever. And no, you are not going to board a Huey helicopter to shoot to death a kind of 10 to 20 Asians. That is not your purpose in life. And it is a hard nut to crack, I know, for people to realize. Not my problem. Especially the English-speaking people who think Well, I fought communism to the death. My nephew did, and he fought against the communists. Nastrovia, you fool. What about the war in North Korea? Maybe the same story. What about the Second World War? What about the First World War? It is for you to think about. There is a saying in English, those who do not know about history are doomed to repeat it. Those who know about history, surrounded by people who do not know about history, are doomed to grind their teeth while everybody else is repeating it. But then again, who am I to speak English? Who am I to inform you? Maybe it is hopeless. But the idea to start a war 3,000 kilometers away, or 5,000 kilometers away, maybe that is a good idea. I would rather have the war here, so I can fight along and kill the mofos. Thank you very much for listening to this, call it an, let me look it up. Samenvatting. That's Dutch. Resume. This resume about the Vietnam War. So now we can completely understand each other. Thank you very much for listening and watching. And looking at my ugly head. Und aus Hamburgs sag ich tschüss. And bye, dearly beloved.